Welcome to WatchMojo.com. Today we're going to be counting down the top 10 characters that can defeat Thanos. Number 10, Barry B. Benson. He can sue the human race so he can defeat Thanos. Also, he likes jazz. Thanos does not. Number 9, Johnny. Thanos says he didn't teach Gamora how to lie, which is why she's so bad at it. So if Thanos asks Johnny if he's telling lies, Johnny can just say no, Thanos, and then slip bleach into his mouth while he's asleep. Number 8, Henry Cavill. Henry Cavill left the DCEU to go fight Thanos with his terrifying CGI mouth. It would make Thanos' eyes bleed, it's so bad. Number 7, Kermit the Frog. After Kermit the Frog committed suicide, he became a ghost, and ghosts are unkillable, so Kermit would kill Thanos. Number 6, Lightning McQueen. Lightning McQueen is speed, Thanos is not. Number 5, Super Y. He has the power to read, something none of the Avengers have, making him the strongest Avenger. Number 4, Edgy the Edgehog. Edgy the Edgehog has too much edginess for Thanos to handle. Number 3, Pablo. I don't even think I have to explain why Pablo could beat Thanos. He's Pablo. Number 2, Donald Trump. Thanos wants to wipe out half the universe, but Trump could do that first by wiping out half the universe by dividing America with a wall around Mexico, therefore achieving his goal before Thanos, so Thanos would have no reason to fight. And the number one character that could defeat Thanos is Sportacus. The Infinity Stones are no match compared to the power of sports candy.